Finally.
Is that the tower?
Yeah, it looks like the cable car is down. You might ask those soldiers if there's a way to get them working.
What the hell was that noise?
Oh, God.
How about they keep the engine warm?
That did not sound good at all. Where are you? You just gonna stand there and stare?
Cable car to the radio tower. Does it work?
Not since insurgents took control. They have the car on their side. You could try saying pretty please.
Thanks, I'll pass. What about the other one?
I wouldn't risk it. It goes too close to the volcano.
That thing's active?
I mean, it spews lava from time to time, but there's something far less natural lurking in there.
Okay.
Big old monster.
With your volcano.
Whatever's in there, even the insurgents keep their distance. We learned the hard way. The things stayed below the fog, dragging them down the cliffs, spraying flames.
Oh, you can see the lava.
I never saw it. Just heard the screams. By the time we dragged the cable car back, there was nothing but blood and ash.
Oh.
So, before I can use the cable car, I gotta go deal with that volcano.
What, are you kidding? You got some kind of a death wish?
Yeah.
Oh. Altered. I'm Captain Dunham. Here's a path that'll take you further up the mountains.
Wow, that changed her mood like that.
There's something out there to fear, all right, but you don't know what it is.
All right, let's go. We go defeat this big beast. Oh, that's blood. And it's probably ketchup. Don't worry about it. Oh, never mind. These are those guys. Okay.
What did the soldiers say?
Only way to the radio tower is those cable cars.
Okay.
How badly do you need that radio tower?
I'm afraid this is the only facility with enough range.
If oh, great.
If I use your frequency to find the signal from that tower, we might as well quit now.
We'll get cozy then. We're gonna be here a while. Seems I got a date with volcano.
Look at this. Black ice. Volcano. Boom, boom. We're fighting someone. We're gonna fight someone with ice powers. Yeah, the monster or whatever. Cause I don't really think it's natural to have this stuff like this. Am I even going the right direction? All right. Bum bum. Clear the nests. Okay. Oh, hi. We meet again. This thing lasers. Okay, okay. Go away. Easy peasy. Cause now I actually have good guns. Finally. The hell? Oh God. And you're dead. Ooh, leather. Oh, shoot. All right, you know what? Got one. Ow, 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 ow. Bada bing, bada boom. All right, well, if there's gonna be more flying douchers, I might switch the new power I got into the flaming bullets. Cause that's gonna be a lot more useful than the push thing. Let's move.
How much bigger can they get?
Holy crap.
Leaving this planet evolved rapidly as we landed in central ethel way. What remains unproven, whether they've been adapting to anomaly's hostile conditions or being changed by the anomaly. Though what the hell does it matter? Don't let any close enough to eat you.
Yeah. Oh god. I'm about to bite you, aren't I? Oh. Okay, okay, okay. Ba-ba-bam. Ba-da-dup, 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 ba-da-dup. Damn, that was a melee. Killed all five? That was a lot. Ba-da-bum. There we go. What the heck was that? Man, turn blue. Died at the end. Quit throwing stuff at me. Damn. Douchers have no respect.
This place, it's unnatural, all right.
Oh yeah.
Who the hell did all this?
Oh man, something's living here, like a bee or something. Oh man, Rebecca. I like fighting the monsters. Oh, hi. Fire! Okay, okay, okay. Fire, give me your health. What? Okay, okay. Get back here. Goodbye. Nice, nice, nice. Make sure you guys hit that subscribe button, and you can follow my Twitch. Oh god. There we go. Uh-oh. I was gonna say, that better disappear. Whew. Oh. Come here, doucher. Oh, crap. Oh, god. Spiders. So this is a spider home. At least they explode when they kill each other. Oh, boss time. Man, look at this place. So I guess that was the growling we heard. Okay. Oh. We made it. A lot of lava coming through the cracks there. Oh, it lives in the lava. Ugh. Ugly looking. Coming in hot.
Let's do this quick, shall we?
Ow. This leg is lit up, so I'm gonna hit it. Ow, 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 ow. Keep dodging, just keep dodging. Ow. Heal. Get that booty. Getting that booty. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Go with their damn grenades. Oh God. Stay back, you beast. Wait, did I kill it? No way. Yeah, I was gonna say. Did I defeat it? Oh, I did it. Never mind, I did not. Not to kill its minions. Oh, it's back. Oh, that was just the first stage. Oh God, what are you doing? Big butt. You have a big butt, don't you? Ow, 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 ow. That booty, booty. Look at that booty. Oh God. Ow. Oh no. Almost got hit. Ow, 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 that hurt a lot. No. God damn. Where's your minions? There they are. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, we got to the next bar. Man, it's going crazy. She's going crazy. Oh, what the hell is that? Oh shit. Oh God. I need ammo, man. Oh shit.
No!
Please. Oh God. Oh no, 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 get out of it. Ammo, ammo, ammo. Lava, lava, lava everywhere. Almost there. We did it. Yeah.
Altered. We're all wishing you'd been with us months ago. Now we might have a fighting chance at taking back this mountain.
Just tell me how to work the cable car, Captain. I need to get my scientist up to that tower.
Right. Only one small problem.
And what is that?
The cable car we control doesn't go to the tower. It goes straight to the heart of the insurgent base.
Oh.
The second you land, you're gonna get swarmed. But if you can wipe out enough of them and take back control of the radio tower car for us, I'll send your scientist across.
Mmm.
Sounds like a plan.
Hey. I'm sorry, it doesn't feel right asking you to do this alone, but after what you pulled off with that volcano.
Yeah.
Your men have it rough as it is.